Good morning, my brother, my sister. I want to welcome you all this morning to another glorious time before the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the Ancient of Days. I want to bless God for your life, for partaking in this early morning prayer. God bless you, my sister. God bless you, my brother. As you have decided to start your day in the presence of God, I know God will answer to all your need. All that you are trusting God for, all that you are believing God for, heaven will answer you this day in the name of Jesus. The Bible says, grant thee according to thy own heart and fulfill thy counsel. And I pray, I say for someone connecting this morning, I say every desire of your heart, all that you are believing God for concerning your family, all that you are trusting God for, I say Jehovah will answer you. I say the King of Kings, he will answer you in this new month of June. I say God will visit you. I say you shall see the hand of God. I say moving in your life. The Bible says this is the confidence that we have in approaching God, that if we ask anything according to his will, the Bible says that God will hear us. And I believe for somebody, I say according to his word in 1 John 5:14, that God will answer to all that you are praying for. I say this month of June, before it is over, you have plenty testimony in your life, in your family. I say there shall be testimony. I say testimony upon testimony. Somebody connecting this morning, I say be encouraged, because the Lord will answer you. The King of Kings, the Ancient of Days, I say will answer you. There shall be a divine visitation in your life in this month in the name of Jesus. My brother, my sister, I want us to celebrate the Father. I want us to give God the praise. I want us to thank the Ancient of Days, God that never fail, God that never change, as God has allowed you to see, I say, the beginning of another day. Somebody join me this morning. Let us give God the praise. Somebody praise God. I say praise God. As you begin your new day in the presence of God, let us give Jehovah all the praise. Let us thank the Ancient of Days, God that never fail, God that never change, the Alpha and Omega. I say somebody celebrate the Father. My sister, praise God. My brother, give God the glory. I say thank the Ancient of Days. Give God the glory. The Bible says, I say out of them we shall proceed thanksgiving. And the Bible said the voice of them that make merry. And I pray for somebody. I say according to the word of God in Jeremiah 30:19, I say out of your mouth I say shall proceed thanksgiving. Somebody celebrate the Father. I say give God the praise over your family, over your household. Somebody give God the glory. I say thank Jehovah. I say thank the King of Glory, God that never fail. Praise him. The Bible said the voice of them that make merry. The Bible said I will multiply them and they shall not be few. And I pray for somebody that your testimony shall be multiplied. There shall be multiplication in your breakthrough. As you begin to praise God this morning, I say somebody, as you begin to give God the glory, as you begin to glorify the Father in your life, in your family, I say your glory shall be multiplied. Your breakthrough shall be multiplied. The Bible said they shall not be few. I will also glorify them, and they shall not be small. And I pray, I say every thing that concerns your life, I say the Lord will enlarge your course in the name of Jesus. I say my sister, praise God. I say my brother, praise God. The Bible says, but I will sacrifice unto thee, I say, with the voice of thanksgiving. Librante kenus ketelia, elima sateya kabrante kenufra, ila rakirem perus ketelia, elima zateya kabrashataya. I say my brother, praise God. My sister, celebrate the Father. Let us give Jehovah all the praise. Let us thank the King of Glory. The Bible says, I will sacrifice unto thee. I say with the voice of thanksgiving. Jonah 2:9. The Bible says, I will pay. I say what I vow. My sister, give God the praise. I say celebrate the Father. As we gather this morning before the King of Kings, the Ancient of Days, God that never failed, God that never lost a battle. Libron de Kenu Fraila. Lizetense Kelema Sataya Kabranti. Ligoroko Tokori Brakabadia. Elima Sateya Kabla Shataya. Lestiriante Kenufra. Ila Bakus Ketelemande. La Ruskatia Makufraila. Rabba Barakade. Lestirimento. Ligoronte Kenufraila. Maskitelia. It's a beginning of another new day. I say, my sister, it's a beginning of another new chapter in your life, in my life. I say, somebody, the Bible say, I will lift up my eyes. I say to the hills. The Bible say, from where is come my help? The Bible says, my help come from the Lord who made the heaven and the earth. I want to reassure you this morning. I say that your help is coming from divine
I say it's coming divinely. I say your help this morning is coming from the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the Ancient of Days. As we connect this day, I say God that made that created the heaven and the earth, I say your help is coming from the Lord. The Bible say it will not allow your foot, I say, to be moved. My brother, my sister, it's a beginning of another new month. I say your feet shall not be moved in the name of Jesus. No matter the challenges and the frustration, I say let your hope be in the Lord. David says, I will lift up my eyes, I say, to the hills. I say my help come from the maker of heaven and earth, your creator, my creator. I say somebody, I say lift up your eyes to God. I say this morning concerning that challenge you are facing your life, concerning that matter, the Bible say he will keep you. I say never slumber. The Bible say behold, he will keep Israel, shall neither slumber nor sleep. The Bible said the Lord is your keeper, the Lord is the shade at your right hand. The Bible said the sun shall not strike you by day, nor the moon by night. The Bible said the Lord shall preserve you, I say, from all evil. I say in this month, somebody connecting, that will be your testimony. The Lord will preserve you, preserve your job, preserve your finances, preserve your health, preserve your children. I say the Lord will preserve your business, all that concerns you. The Bible says even you're going out and you're coming in, I say, and forevermore. I say that will be your testimony. I say this morning, that will be your testimony. And I prophesy and I decree over somebody. I say somebody connecting, I say right now, may the blood of Jesus, I say, may he atone for you. As you connect this morning, any kind of defilement, anything, any form of pollution, I say right now, the Lord set you free by the mercy through the blood of Jesus. I say the Lord set you free. My brother connecting, my sister connecting, I say this morning, may the blood of Jesus, I say, may he preserve you. May the blood of Jesus, may he vindicate you, may he liberate you. I say this morning, you are sanctified, you are restored by the precious blood of Jesus. I say this morning, you are restored, because the Bible say, for the life of the flesh is in the blood. The Bible say, I have given it for you on the altar to make atonement for your soul. The Bible say, for it is the blood that make atonement, I say, by life. And I prophesy over somebody connecting, I say the blood of Jesus, I say this morning, saturate the atmosphere around you. I say this morning, the climate around you is saturated by the blood of Jesus. As you go out this morning, I say you are an overcomer. I say the blood of Jesus, may he position you, may he fortify you, may the blood sustain you. I say throughout today, may the blood of Jesus, may he vindicate you, my brother, my sister. May the blood of Jesus, may he approve you. I say anywhere you turn to, anywhere you go this morning, I say the blood of Jesus, I say may he revive whatever is not is dead in your life this morning. May the blood of Jesus, may he bring revival. I say somebody, you have been set free by the power in the blood. I say the blood of Jesus is setting you free. The blood deliver you. I say my brother, my sister out there, the blood of Jesus, because the Bible says we overcame by the precious blood of Jesus and by the word of our testimony. Lakush ketelia lipa katali mosotu yamande elimas katia bratizo lipa rakata kabla shataya le koronde kenufra librande kenuska identiska elimasateya rapa kadia maraka dakalia le ruskateya brasataya rababadia mante kenufra eli bratizo les kitelea karuska tayante o raba kalia marasada yamante o rabrante kenufra lipa sateya. I say you are overcomer, you are an overcomer, you are an overcomer, you are an overcomer. You cannot be defeated. I say somebody in this month, if I were you, I will not accept defeat. I will not accept defeat, because the blood of Jesus atoned for you. The blood atoned for you, my brother, my sister. The blood atoned for you. You are redeemed by the blood. As you go out this morning, li paras kadiamante elima sateya kabla shataya la kurabante kenofra li basatizo li pasateya kabla shataya. The Bible says, for I know the plans that I have for you, declares the Lord. I said the plan of welfare and not of evil. I said to give you a future and a hope. And I prophesy, I said somebody, your future is bright. I say, my sister, I see your future, I say it's bright. I see your future, I say is bright. Don't believe the lies of the enemy. The Bible says, I know the plan I said that I have for you. The Lord said this morning, I know the plan I have for you. I said, somebody connecting, there is a plan that God has for you. There is a plan that the King of Kings, the Ancient of Days, have for you. As you connect, concerning your family, concerning your marriage, concerning your business, there is a plan of God. I say for your life, I say, declares the Lord. The Bible says, plan of good and not of evil. Lipa sateya kabrasadio. Elima sateya kabrande keno faila. Lika basadizo. Lekrente keno marukadia. Elima sateya. May the plan of God, I say for your life, may the plan of Jehovah, I say for your life, the plan of God, the agenda of heaven, I say may be fulfilled. I say this month, you are fulfilling, I say, the agenda of God. I say for your life, my brother, my sister, the situation may look difficult, but I want to reassure you, the plan of God will come to pass in your life, the plan of good and not of evil. I say, somebody, that plan will come to pass in your life, over your family. Lipa sateya kabro diamante. Elima sateya kabra sakaya. Libronde kenofra. Lipa sate. Liga rakadia. The Lord say, I will give you future. I say, may look hopeless, but my sister, I say, whose report are you going to believe? I say, my brother, the situation may look hopeless, it may look out of your hand, but I want you to realize that in this month, the sixth month of the year, I say, the month of angelic visitation, I say, my sister, there is a good news for you. I say, my brother connecting, I say, the Lord say, he has a future for you. He has a future for you. My brother, my sister, there is a future. There is a future. There is an hope that God has given for you. I say this morning, as you go out, I want you to be reassured that God has a future. The King of Kings, he has a future for you. Lipa satuzi. Elima sateya kabrande keno fraila. Liga rakata kabla sataya. Eliga rakada parakadia. Elima skabrante. Libronde keno fraila. Le koronde keno staide parustia. Elima sateya rapa kadabara kabadia. Leko sateya. Maybe the enemy is showing you hopelessness. I want to reassure you this morning. The Lord said there is a future. I said the King of Kings said there is a future. I said somebody connecting. The enemy may be showing you an hopeless situation, but I want to reassure you that the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, said there is a future. I say, my brother, my sister, I said not just a future. The Lord said there is an hope. There is an hope. I said there is an expectation. My brother, my sister, I don't know what the enemy is showing you. I don't know what the enemy, the confusion that you are seeing, but I want to reassure you this morning. I say, whatever the enemy has shown, whatever image the enemy is painting, I say, in your mind, the Lord said there is hope. My sister, that is not the reality. My brother, that is not the reality. I said, the truth of the matter is that the Lord has an hope for you. I said, there is a future for you. I say, my brother, I say, my sister, everything may lose confusion. Everything may lose confusion. Hey, kasateya kabla shataya. I want you to understand that discouragement, that negativity that the enemy is showing you, I say, I want you to discard it, because this morning, I say, whose report are you going to believe? I say, my brother, I say, my sister, in this meeting, I want you to understand, the Bible says, I know the plan I have for you, declares the Lord, the plan of welfare, I say, the plan of good and not of evil. I say, to give you a future and a hope. I say, divine hope, supernatural hope. I say, the hope that surpasses human understanding. The Lord say, I give you hope. Lipa katelia. Everything may look gloomy. I say, my brother, my sister, I want you to destroy. I say, right now, and discard every agenda of the enemy. I want you to reject that thought in your mind. Lipa kadia. Because the Bible say, may the God of hope, I say, fill you with joy and peace in believing, so that by the power of the Holy Spirit, you may abound in hope. Romans 15:13. I say, somebody, I say, may you abound in hope. 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 As you go this morning, concerning that matter, concerning that situation in your life, I say, may hope rise. May faith rise. I say this morning, lipa katelia, and we are praying, our prayer focus, I say this day, we are praying and we are making a bold decree based on the word of God, that my season of frustration, my season of failure is over. I say, somebody, you want to remind the devil, you want to remind the situation in your life that the season is over, the season is over, the season is over. I say, somebody connecting, I say, your season of frustration, your season of failure is over. I say, in this month, the season is over. Lipa katele babo shataya, la kuramande kenofra, elima sateya kabrante kenua. The Bible said, may the God of hope, may he fill you with all joy, with all joy, with all joy. I said, the season of frustration in your business, the season of frustration in your marriage, the season of frustration in your job, in your career, the season of frustration over your relationship, the season of frustration over your academic is over. I say this month, I say it's over. Somebody speaking, it is over, it is over. In the name of Jesus, I have come to announce, I said to somebody, I said this morning, that the season of frustration is over in your life. I say, as you connect this morning, the season of frustration is over, it's over. Because the Bible says, commit your work to the Lord and your plan will be established. I say, Proverbs 16:3, I say, somebody, the season of frustration, the season of failure that is operating in your life, they are terminated. I say, the season is over. I say, it's over, it is over, it is over, it is over. Because you can do all things, I said to him that strengthen you, I said this month, you are doing all things, you are getting things done. I said, my brother, everything causing you annoyance in your life, lipa sateya la sateya kabrata kalien. I said, my brother, my sister, I said, that feeling that is causing you to be upset, lay them pakush tetelia, is not of God. La rus kateya kabrasataya, and I said today, they are terminated, they are terminated. I said today, they expire by fire in the name that is above our name, in the name of Jesus. I said that frustration that has brought you annoyance, I said right now, I command and I decree, annoyance is over. I say in your life, I say annoyance, your end has come, your frustration and end has come. I said today, every frustration in any area of your life, I said this morning, I said the end has come. I said today, mark the end. Lipa satush, eliba sateya. We command you to pack the load and live your life in the name of Jesus. I say annoyance, I say you exit. I say today, lipa rakabadia, elima sateya kabla sateya. And I prophesy, I say, my brother, from this day upward, last katayan, there's a reign of joy, a reign of comfort over your life, over your family, over your relationship, the reign of pleasure. I say this morning, lakova sateya, la riba skitelia. Anyone causing you to be frustrated in life, I say today, the Lord detach them. I say today, the Lord detach them. I say from your life, lipa katalimande, lipo si etekelia. I say today, I prophesy over somebody connecting, and I decree and declare, I say disappointment is over in your life. Leke pashateya, lakusha brante kenufra. I say this somebody, I say this morning, disappointment is over, it's over. You are victorious, you are victorious, you are victorious, you are victorious, you are victorious. I command and I say, the season, I say the era of disappointment is terminated, it's terminated in your life, in your life, in your life, in your life, in your life. As you go this morning, you are successful. I say right now, you are successful. I say that now, I command, I say success in your life. I say this morning, I command and I declare success. Whatever you lay your hands upon, I command victory, I command success. I say, my sister, you are an achiever. My brother, you are an achiever. Anywhere you turn to, you are fulfilling destiny, you are fulfilling destiny. I say today, I say from now upward, the heaven encourage you. I say from today, you begin to see breakthrough. I say breakthrough that will bring encouragement in your life. As you go, my brother, as you go, my sister, I say the season of anger is over, it's terminated, it's terminated, it's terminated in your life. I say from now on, they are terminated, they are terminated. Every power beyond that anger, be under frustration in your life. I say right now, they are paralyzed by the power in the name of Jesus. Leke Paris Otiza, Elima Cabrande Canofredia, Eli Basateya Cablashakaya, Ligoronte Canofra, Elima Zatuskia, Libradiga Calabraante. I say right now, I say the source of anger in your life is terminated. Is terminated. I command the river. I say to dry up. I say right now, may it dry up. May it dry up. May it dry up by the fire of the Holy Ghost. May it dry up. Lipa Sateya Cablashateya. Anyone, I say, attach your life, causing you anger. Lipa Sateya Cabratelia. Hey, frustrating, I say, your destiny, frustrating your business, frustrating your moving forward. I say today, the Lord lose their hold upon your life. The Lord lose their hold. I command your season of peace. Hey, Cabashateya, may you be sanctified. I say, with peace. I say, peace. May the peace of God begin to rule over your business, over your career, in your job, in your household, over your marriage. I command peace in your body. In your body. I say peace. I say peace. May peace take over. I say peace take over. Peace overrule in your life. I say from right now, peace is reigning. I say right now, the relief you need. I say supernatural relief. I say right now, may ye fall upon you. May ye fall. 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 Every spirit of displeasure, leaper, satire, hostility operating in your life, I say today, they are terminated. They are terminated. The end has come. The end has come. The end has come. In the name of Jesus, la kabashateya, la ruskateya kablashateya, le ruskateya brakabalian. I said this morning, any power that is disapproving you, I said today, as you connect in this morning prayer, la shateya, by the grace of God upon this meeting, I say right now, wherever you have been disapproved, anywhere where you are experiencing disapproval, I say right now, la posite, ekerebe sheteyamandi. I say right now, they are terminated by the fire of the Holy Ghost. They are terminated. They are terminated in your life. They are terminated. They are terminated. They are terminated. They are terminated. La cite liba shateya. I pray every river of bitterness that is flowing in your life, and I say this morning, I command by the power that is above all power, the power that created the heaven and the earth, liba shateya, the power that bring water out of the rock, the power that parted the Red Sea, liba shateya. I stand on the grace of this power, and I pray every flow of bitterness in your life, may it dry up. I say this morning, I say today, I say, may it dry up. May it dry up. May it dry up. May it dry up. May it dry up by fire. By fire. By fire. May your sweetness, may it appear. I command somebody, I say, from this hour, may your sweetness begin to appear. May it manifest. May it manifest. May it manifest. May the springs of sweetness begin to flow in your business. Leke pasateya. May the Lord restore the sweetness in your marriage, in your relationship, in your career. The sweetness that you have seen before, may the Lord restore in hundredfold, in hundredfold, in hundredfold, in hundredfold, in hundredfold. Lipa Sateya, anywhere you turn to, I say, my brother, I say, wherever you have been experiencing bitterness, I command, I say right now, may every replace with sweetness in the name of Jesus. Sweetness in your marriage, in your career. I say sweetness where you go out, where you come in, anywhere you turn to, I say sweetness. I say sweetness. I say sweetness. I say sweetness. My brother, I say, my sister, in your business, I command, I say sweetness. I say right now, lipa katelia, elima sateya kabrande kanufra, eliba shateya kabla shataya, larus kateya kabla shadia, elima sateya libronde kanufra ila. I say this morning, your season of frustration, it is over. It is over. It is over. It is over. I say, somebody hear me. I say, hear me good. Your season, the Lord says to announce to somebody here, I said this morning, that your season of frustration, your season of failure is over. It's over. It's over. Because this morning, there's an angelic visitation in your life, in your family, angelic visitation over your business. Lipa shateya, kabrande kenofra, elima shateya, kabla shateya. Every unpleasant situation, I say, causing you to be frustrated, I said this morning, they are terminated. 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 Every emotion emotional, I say sadness, you are facing every depression. Hey, kabashateya, elima sateya, kabrande kenofra, liga sateya, kabla shateya. I command it to be terminated. I say right now, they are terminated. I decree and declare, they are terminated by the fire of the Holy Ghost, by the fire of the Holy Ghost, by the fire of the Holy Ghost. I say, my sister, anything that want to diminish, I say your status, hey, pasateya, anything that want to diminish your glory, your value, I say this morning, I say they expire by fire. I command them to expire. Any power, I say behind them, any altar, I say speaking against your glory, they are terminated. Because this morning, your season of frustration, the Lord says it's over. It is over in the name of Jesus. It is over. It is over. I say today, you cannot be let down in this month. I say they cannot block your glory. They cannot block your breakthrough. I say no man, no woman is permitted. I say to spoil your joy as you go this morning. Leke pashateya, rabakatia, elima sateya, kabra sateya. I say no power is permitted. I say to obstruct. I say your breakthrough. I say your contract cannot be obstruct. Lipa sateya, rabakalia. I say no more disappointment. No more disappointment. As you go this morning, you cannot be disappointed. You cannot be disappointed. I say somebody, you cannot be disappointed. I repeat it, you cannot be disappointed. As you go this morning, I say today, you cannot be disappointed. I say this month, le sekeya kabranti, elima sateya, akira maria kadis ketelia. No more setback. 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 You are moving forward. You are marching forward. You are moving forward. You are marching forward. You are moving forward. You are possessing. I say your possession. You are possessing 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 your possession. Lipa sateya kabla sataya. Elima sateya kabla sateya. I say somebody connecting. I say this day, somebody connecting. The Bible said, delight yourself in the Lord and it will give you the desire of your heart. My sister, my brother, I say your desire is not failure. And I say this morning, I say you are not desiring to be a failure. And I say this morning, every form of failure that the enemy is projecting over your career, in your business, in your application, in your job, in your academic work, they are terminated. Lakura basateya. The Lord said, delight yourself in the Lord and it will give you the desire of your heart. I said this morning, your desire is not to be defeated. Your desire is not to miscarriage. Your desire is not to crash your business. I said today, any agenda of the enemy against you, I said this morning, they expire. They expire. They expire. They expire. They expire. I command them to expire in the name of Jesus. I say expire. Expire by fire. 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 I say somebody, I say connecting this morning, I have come to announce, I say to you, I say from today, your days are blessed already. Your days are blessed. Your days are blessed. Your days are blessed. In this month of June, I say your days are blessed. I say your days are blessed. They are blessed. I see the Lord, I say giving you, I say this morning, leke pashateya, I say success. I see success all over you. I say success all over you. As you go, my sister, I say betterment has come in the name of Jesus. I say betterment. It has come. It has come in every area of your life. Lipa sateya. You are blessed. You are blessed. You are blessed. You are blessed beyond recognition. You are blessed. You are blessed. Lipa kateli masateya kabrante. Elima sateya. I say this morning, I say my sister, I see blessing all over you. Blessing all over you. Blessing all over you. My brother, I say blessing. 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 The Lord give you victory. I say over that challenge. I say the Lord give you. I say victory. I say victory. I see the honor of victory in your hand. I say victory. 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 I say somebody this morning, you are victorious. You are victorious. As you go this morning, there's performance in everything you do. I see performance. I see performance. You are rising. I say my sister, you are rising. My brother, you are rising. You are rising. You advance in life. You advance in life. You advance in life. Lipa sateya kabra satalia. Elima sateya. I say from today upward, the Lord give you momentum. I say momentum. You accelerate in your breakthrough. I say from this now upward. I say right now, the Lord give you acceleration. I see acceleration. I see restoration. And I prophesy over somebody that your season of frustration and failure is over. It is over. It is over. If you are that person, it is over. It is over. I say this morning, the season of frustration and failure in your life is over. Over that matter, it's over. 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 I said today, it is over. The season of frustration is over. It's over. It's over. It's over. It's over. As you go this morning, it is over. The Bible said, I will lift up my eyes to the hills. I said, from whence comes my help? The Bible said, my help comes from the Lord who made the heaven and the earth. The Lord said this morning, that season of frustration that you are facing is terminated. I say now, in the name of Jesus, somebody proclaiming, somebody receiving, it is over. It is over. It is over. The season of failure in your life is over. It's over. I say you can never fail. Somebody tell yourself, you can never fail. You cannot be frustrated again. I say today, you can never fail. 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 As you go this morning, I said the Lord says, your season of frustration and failure is over. It is over. In the name of Jesus, I say, so shall it be. So shall it be. So shall it be. So shall it be. Because you can do all things through Christ that strengthens you. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. God bless you, my brother. God bless you, my sister. As you have connect, I say today, day 3 in the month of June, and I know there shall be an angelic visitation in the in your life, in your family, and everything that concerns you. As the angel Gabriel announced to Mary that good news, I say good news will come your way before this month is over. My sister, I say, my brother, you will jump for joy. You will jump for joy. You will celebrate. I say many will come and celebrate with you. I say people will gather for you. Because of you, they will glorify the Father in the name of Jesus. I say that testimony will manifest in your life in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. God bless you this morning. Before you leave, if this prayer has blessed you, my brother, my sister, if you know your season of frustration, your season of failure is over, I say somebody, before you leave, you know you are blessed, please like the prayer, thumbs it up before you leave. And whilst you are praying, maybe the Holy Spirit leave you, give you a rhema. There's a word that came to you strongly during the prayer. My brother, my sister, give it life. Give life to that word and leave your faith comment on this page before you leave. And as you do so, God bless you. God bless you, my brother. God bless you, my sister. I want to remind you that in the middle of this month, our 21 days of fasting and prayer is about to start. And I want to invite you all, as many that can join us, and I know God of divine visitation, I say, will visit your life, and your life will never remain the same. Please share the links of this meeting this morning. Share it on your WhatsApp, on your status. Let somebody be blessed. I say to you, God bless you. Have a wonderful day. To the glory of the Father, be expectant for your miracle in Jesus' name. Shalom, Pastor Rufus. God bless you.
You have been to what people say, Jehovah, bigger than what people say. You are so good, you are so kind. You are bigger than what people say. You are so good, you are so kind. You are bigger than what people say. You are bigger than what people say, Jehovah.
Bigger than what people say.
You are bigger than what people say, Jehovah.
Bigger than what people say.
You are so good. You are